Hey, hi.
Wilbur here.
Hi, this is Kevin.
Okay, so I actually went to Bangkok recently and I actually found some interesting snacks and I actually brought them back to Singapore to try. So we have today chicken skin, which is actually quite the in thing in Singapore now. There's even a Singapore brand selling in Suntec City.
Oh.
So I actually found it in Thailand also.
Okay.
So that, since it's a new thing, we should try it out, right?
Okay.
And then apart from that, we also have something from a very popular store. Okay, but hold on, I will tell you what is it later.
Okay, so this is the chicken skin.
Yeah, so chicken skin by Max Ocean. So this is, you know, like when you go to street food, you can actually like find this kind of fried chicken skin. Of course, if you are health conscious, then don't buy this and try that. But if you like chicken skin, you like unhealthy stuff, you like delicious stuff, then try it. Yeah, so we have actually found two flavors, original and
Sichuan
pepper, which is actually mala. Yeah, I actually hope there was a tom yum la, but don't have. So
is there like just only these two flavors, or these are the only two that you managed to get?
These are the only two I managed to get, but I think there's one more new flavor, which is salted egg, which is actually quite the in thing in Thailand now la, so that's why they have salted egg.
Okay.
But as of what I found last week, they only have two flavors.
Okay.
Yeah, so yeah la, if you are looking for this, then be prepared to only find two flavors. But if you are lucky, maybe you can find salted egg.
Where do you buy them?
Where?
Okay,
where? Wait, I actually bought them at Big C.
Okay.
But actually, right?
We tried, right, at the supermarket.
Oh yeah, Top Zone, right?
Top Zone.
Yeah.
Sold out. Sold out.
I think it's sold out. Okay. Yeah. So I actually checked their website. They actually have it at these places. So you take note. The Mall, Siam Paragon, Emporium, and Quartier, Gourmet Market. Gourmet Market is actually like located inside Siam Paragon and places like Emporium and Emporium. Then Tesco Lotus, Top Supermarket, Big C Mini, and also there's this shop Mei Zhen Xiang in Asia Tech, which is I think the only Mei Zhen Xiang which sells it. So if you are looking for this chicken skin, you can get them at those places mentioned above.
Okay.
Alright, so okay, let's start with the original flavor first.
Okay.
So this is like chicken skin original flavor. Let's open. Is it a lot? Wow, actually. It's just these few pieces inside.
Smell like what? Smell like chicken skin. They try.
Okay. So I will take a piece and you take a piece first.
Okay. Actually it's like what? There's only like one third of it inside.
How many are one? I got one inside how many?
I don't know. But it's only like wow, I think maybe 10 pieces only.
I think less than that, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think 6 to 8 pieces only. So yeah, this is the fried chicken skin.
Okay, let's try.
Let's try.
Wow, good eh?
Not bad.
Wow, it's actually very crispy. Hey, how much
are you buying? 29 baht for one packet.
Okay.
Actually the flavor is also quite good. And then, of course, you won't get the oiliness from this. It's actually like quite clean. Yeah, I don't feel any oil.
Well, it tastes like what, you know? Like the roast pork that the show bar.
True. Yeah.
You keep talking, I eat. Keep talking.
Yeah, it's very nice actually. You can, of course, find it at street food carts. But if you want something convenient, on the go, and maybe hygienic to eat. I think this is quite a good snack to
buy. Can you find this in Singapore now?
Not this brand, but I actually saw there's one Singapore brand called Pop Pop Chicken Skin.
At Suntec, right, you were saying?
Yeah, there's a pop-up at Suntec now.
How much are you selling?
No idea.
I think it's cheap.
Might be $7, $8, $10.
Judging from that.
It's on 29 baht, which means about 150 Sing dollar. Yeah. Mm. Original, not bad, good. Actually, I tried another brand before. Not Max Ocean, but another brand, which I can't remember what the brand is because that one not delicious at all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm.
Hey,
try this one. Open up.
Okay.
This is a meat.
The Sichuan pepper, which is a mala flavor. Wow. Wow, mala smell. So the mala flavor. Come take one piece. Do you eat mala?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh yes.
Mmm. Not bad.
Wow. Very spicy.
No lah, not spicy. Not spicy.
Spicy.
Just a bit of. But I think the original one. You can taste the chicken skin more lah. This one a bit like covered and entire,
yeah.
Like it's just like crunchy and then mala.
Yeah. This one you get a strong mala smell and flavor lah. But yeah, not as numbing as mala or huo. Oh.
Yeah, just a bit only lah.
So yeah, for those who like mala and you want the extra flavor, should try this lah. This actually just the pouring of the extra seasoning powder into it. Yeah. But actually this one also quite addictive.
Mm.
Especially if you love mala, you are like, wow, keep on munching until...
So my advice is if you are ever in Bangkok and you see this and you want to buy, right? I think don't just buy one packet, not enough. Just buy one box. Just buy one box and ship it back. Because there's like very little inside only, it's like, I think it's only enough for one person. Yeah.
Anyway, Pepsi, if you buy a Pepsi, which is the one beside the market Bangkok, which is located opposite Central World, they actually have packing facilities for you. So if you buy a lot, you can actually get some boxes and like pull it in and bring it back to the hotel. So it's much convenient.
Okay. So
okay, so we are done with the chicken skin.
Yeah.
We have one more product from a very popular shop called After You. Don't think that it's a Shibuya toast, because of course that one you can't bring back. Okay, but it's actually a new product which is called salted egg nugget. Yeah, because actually in After You Bangkok at the moment they are running is Shibuya toast with salted egg. So they also launched this together with it, salted egg nuggets. Personally I tried the salted egg Shibuya toast from After You. I actually didn't really like it. I actually prefer the original more. Yeah, so I don't know whether I will like it like this or not. So let's try. Okay, so we actually offer the salted egg nuggets. I really don't know what is nuggets. Of course not your chicken nugget lah. You want to smell? Smell like what? I think it's like mini bread.
Cheese. Eh?
Salted egg.
I don't know what's that.
Okay lah, take and try.
How much is one box?
100 over baht I think. Can't remember. At least 100 baht.
100 baht?
Yeah, I think. I can't remember that, but yeah.
It tastes a bit like shortbread. Then they coat it with
salted egg.
Salted egg. It's a bit sweet though.
Mm.
The salted egg flavor is not very, very strong.
Yeah.
How do you like it?
I don't really like it.
I think people with a sweet tooth, I think ladies are like. I think that because the Thai, like.
Yeah, they like sweet.
They generally have a sweet tooth.
Yeah. So this one actually is like. Bread, crispy mini bread. and then they coat it with salted egg over it. The salted egg is very different from what you have in Irwin's and so on. This one is on the sweeter side. Yeah, I think more suited for a Thai palate.
It's not like the kind of like in your face salted egg kind of flavor. Then they also have like some what is this? Chili inside. But it's not really spicy.
Yeah, not spicy at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. But actually compared this one to the Shibuya toast, the salted egg flavored one, actually I find that this one is more appetizing to eat as compared to the other one, because they even serve it with like salted egg ice cream, and yeah, it tastes weird to me. Yeah, but if you tried the salted egg Shibuya toast before, do let us know if you like it.
Okay. So this one you bought it like any outlet they have, right?
They are available in every outlet. I actually bought this from After You at the market Bangkok, which is the newest After You at the moment.
Okay.
But don't all of you flock there, because if I go there, then you got no seats. You can go to any After You to buy this.
Okay.
Yeah. Of course, once their current season is over, then you will not be able to get it. So if you are going to Bangkok this few weeks, or I don't know whether you will be there for months, if you are a salted egg fan, you can go and try this. Yeah, but I think the chicken skin more appetizing.
Finish
it. Yeah, finish it. So fast. Yeah, this one. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So these are the few new snacks we found in Bangkok. So if you are heading to Bangkok anytime soon,
check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye the chicken skin.
Yeah, thanks for watching. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.